Are you working with a set of data and sheets and wish you could organize it into an easy-to-use table? Let Sheets do it for you. I'm Laura Mae Martin, Google's Productivity Advisor, here to show you how to work your space in Google Workspace. Today, we'll show you how to create a table from data in Sheets. Let's get started. Select your data range and go to Format, Convert to Table. Sheets will format and organize the data with a polished design, including column types, filters, color coding, drop-down menus, and more. So there you have it. Create a table in Sheets in one easy step. If you have any specific questions about this tip, leave them in the comments below. Follow Google Workspace for more tips just like this. Hey, yo.